All right. We in Reddit. We got a one-off today. Make some motherfucking noise. Let's go.
Yeah.
We got, yo, I'm your host, Promised Land. We got a fire-ass battle today between two motherfucking warriors. MC on my virtual left from Houston, who you be?
Carter One, man. H-Town, no support game. You already know what it
is. All right. MC on my virtual right, if I'm not mistaken, from Georgia, who you be?
It's your boy, Cash Kid. I fucked your mother's mother. Album out now. Go get it on Apple Music.
Insane. It costs like $5.99. All right. Yo. All right. So we already called it behind the scenes, bro. Kodo One finna go first. Round one is on Kodo One, man. Let's get it.
Yo, y'all hear me?
Nope.
Yep.
I'm good.
You good?
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
You good. Man. ASAP versus TYS. It was so much drama surrounding that card. The shit was lame. A nigga was robbed of money. We called people out on it. Somehow we get the blame. After Oppa finished his round, I thought about taking a break. Because the bars I had, I was spitting in vain. So my usual fares turned to musical chairs. After Tune stopped, I sat down. Because being stand-up won't help you win in this game. And that's the reason why my love for this shit was dying out. Also because of my depression, and no, this isn't me crying out. The highs and lows I have, the line between them, something I struggle with at a high amount. Still, niggas make fun at my expense because I'm negative. So Kareem gave me cash to help with my balance and make sure things good on my account. Because niggas think I'm suicidal and do things to make myself hurt. But y'all trying to use cash to get rid of me. So now that it's a price on my head, I finally know my self-worth. While I was gone, though, I reached a higher plane. So whatever your plan of attack, you can come with everything. Because now that I'm enlightened, fuck with threat. This transcend one with everything. And this time, it's no way.
Y'all gotta wake the fuck up. This nigga snapping.
Fuck
what?
With threat. This transcend one with everything. And this time, there's no one asking me what not to talk about. So no raps to get wasted. He gonna say some shit like, you just a square one. Well, now I'm getting back to the basics. Cause my last opponent should have died. My last opponent should have died. Plus on Discord, it's no room for everyone to have a place on the map. But since it wasn't the correct setting for Optimize, I had to rewrite. Now I'm clearing cash to make space on the app. Cause y'all must have no memory of who I am. So he gonna pay the price for that. Niggas think I'm someone they can just push over. I'm too nice for that. You'll lose your life for that. You'll lose your life for that. You want to be remembered when you die? Battling me is a great start. You'll be on life support. I had your vitals looking like an interest rate chart. He got fake heart. Talking about you move work. I'll be where you trapped, get tired of waiting, and ruin the sale with foul tactics. I'll lose my patience and fuck the operation up like malpractice. But I'll ask this. You think Jam the leader of ASAP? I am. It's going to be that way till I'm long gone. When you speak on ASAP, just know everything in that proximity mind. Watch where you step or get bombed on. It's supposed to be my swan song. Boy, you do not pose a threat when you rap rounds. The only challenge is sitting through KTL, Egypt, and Onsite in the background. Babs want to be the best so bad. Babs want to be the best so bad. Anyone from there could be in his place and they'll hype him. Y'all think that's the way you'll survive? That's the same way oil prices work. The more gas there is, the less cash is needed to fuel your drive. So what do you provide? What do you provide? What skills do you have for you to be ranking with me? Them lines about you grabbing the pump gas. You got to get that filler up because I won't stop till the tank is empty. But you the one on E or some kind of drug you got to be. You said that's they fine. Want you to reach the level they know you can. You a child prodigy. But versus low and mid tiers, you spit your best. Versus top tiers, you lackluster. The shit's a mess. Had a shot versus Jam and Fear, they put this kid to rest. How are you a child prodigy? You failed your biggest test. Y'all remember growing up?
Fire. Let's y'all go, remember bro. Growing
up?
Fire.
If you ain't eat your food, you still be at the table sitting? Typical kid shit. Just playing with the plates that you're given. Because you supposed to take a matchup with the best and get the kill. I just need cash, but you can't stack up to the rest of fit the bill. But Reddit got this match for a bargain, so you better make this count. Okay, I know that was OBC and came off as real iffy, but I said discount, because whatever your best performance is, you got to be that times two for one to deal with me, because I'll take more than half off.
You'll get sliced in two. That's nice.
You'll get sliced in, because I'll take more than half off. You'll get sliced in two, then I slice your crew. I won't stop it there. After I split cash, everyone get a cut like profit shares. If you're not aware, if you're not aware, people watch your battles for your opponents, because your bar is basic and your flow the worst. Writing for you, I thought of George Washington, Thomas Jefferson. It's so berserk. It's because you're not important, and everything you amount to is based on who's in front of you. I know it hurts, but if we keep it a buck and take things at face value, Cash got to have precedence for us to know it's worth. But let me flip that. That's a difference between how do things, you're not creative. So stick to gun bars, keep doing the same routine. When you rap, I think of Coinstar. Your round's only good for a couple bucks, no matter how much change you bring. And when Vabs promote his battles, it's no improvement. We still see a lot of trash. So that Coinstar line shows, even with help from a machine, we don't get much out of Cash. It's not just you. If you weren't under that cruise control, maybe your drive wouldn't stay the same. But I'm lying. I don't give a fuck about his progression. I'd rather tie a noose around his neck, cut cash circulation like we're in a recession. The closest you've been to making an impression, sounds like something Ruler do. And you dropped the ball, but you don't see where your plan failed. So I got to give you some game to take with you since you need your handheld. Speaking of that, it's Mr. Spot 'em, got 'em, clip like the old Game Boy, insert at the bottom. That's how I know your gun line's fake, because what that bar exposed, you ain't loading shit. You don't even know where a cartridge goes. But y'all believe he a shooter? Like, come on, be real. Y'all know Kid hyperactive? He don't keep still, so be chill. You seem hype. You shouldn't. This won't be a clean fight, because I'm not a shooter either. But you know I got some on the team, right? Laser pointed. Then I get a cue to shoot when you in the beam sight. I got the perfect game for Kid. Red light, green light. He the fiend type. You got the style of a Vabs rapper. So you think spinning obscure shit showcases excellence. That's why when they set a date, I had no problem accepting this. I usually go for a person battle, but you, I had no preferences. Because even though your resume not that good, you still getting this work because of your references. Them shits are horrible. And he be thinking he clever. Outside of that, what he write about ain't any gut. Yo, I'm good.
That's somebody in the background. You cool. I don't know who the fuck that is. That's mute them up, bro.
Who that is?
Hey, mute them up, bro. Because
even though your resume not that good, you still getting this work because of your references. Them shits are horrible. And he be thinking he clever. Outside of that, what he write about ain't any better. He says, Steve off Tekken, I'm known for punches. Shit was trash. No rectifying. Shit was trash. No rectifying. But if you see me, I'm Jin Kazama. My punch is electrifying. This shit jeopardizing. Stab his torso, but I had to leave without my weapon because the knife got stuck in stealing Kid. Like I'm teaching life lessons. Like, be careful of the people who you travel in your pack with. And be wary of all the things people upgrade their straps with. Because both could have you riding in a hearse with the black tents. Niggas to kill you using scopes, beams, and silencers. So be careful about forming bonds. You can die from attachments. But look who I'm next.
What?
That was fucking crazy.
Y'all gave me the third string RRC draft pick. You must have joined for moral support. Other than that, you ain't get crap out of it. And make mistake, you finna win this battle, because no one told you back out of it. Bitch, get focused. This hypnosis. Y'all in a trance thinking he'll put me under his suggestion. Snap out of it, because I'm telling y'all, he finna die a tragic death. I said I could make a buck 50 go a long way. Y'all gonna see Cash get stretched. You'll be in a casket fresh.
That was fire.
You'll be in a casket fresh. You'll be in a casket fresh. Now nah, you'll sleep with the fish for no mean mugs and side glances. No evidence. Drop his body in the river. I'm not taking my chances. I'ma deposit cash in a bank like I'm saving finances. You think anyone from Babs to get revenge? You really think you're cool lit? Just like an Amber Alert. When they get the message Kid missing, no one gonna do shit. And the chick who you with? And the chick who you with?
I don't
know. And the chick who you with? Every time niggas roast up, boy, you take a hell for that shit. Remind me of Dante's Inferno. Boy, you go through hell for that bitch. But let me guess, she just a friend? I'll have that whole flatline. Doc's trying to get a stable beat. When she die, you can help the pallbearers carry her, like the naval fleet. While I'm on the topic of the military, where was martial law when they stormed the Capitol? You really put your heart in it. Had KTL reacting like his family members ain't have a part in it. You tried to paint someone as a racist when you're on a team with one, and that made my face wince. Cause you thought that angle about the U.S. meant something, but it still ain't make sense. See, I'm not one of you typical paint a bad visual. See, I'm not one of you typical paint a bad visual hypocritical spitters. Cause verse jam, it was, can you fight KTL, please? I'm sick of hearing you niggas bicker. Two white men always fighting, probably by taking down these niggas. Verse Lockhart, it was, as far as racist is you and that white boy from ASAP. But if KTL fighting over killing niggas, how could you say that? See, that's all that I could think about when I jotted this, because after further review, it's some inconsistencies with Cash. I'm just pointing out how hot it is, and that's why the respect that I have for this brother Dunn.
That was also crazy.
What about the other ones? You stealing from Nitty and Twerk? That's not how you make a name. Originality. That's the way you shape the game. You think being a clone the fastest way to stake your claim? But you can still succeed at a different rate, so don't convert Cash or your value won't equate the same. I'm just saying, this ain't a body. His next opponent's Bobby, in case it wasn't already known. Either way, the time you living on is borrowed, Cash. I'm letting you know in advance. He'll get payback for me, so I'll just leave it alone. And niggas think that they can get the best of me. Try again. And niggas out here saying they gonna kill me, lie again. Because I'm second to none. This battle over and done. No need to ask who got it. My name says it all. Kodo
one.
That was crazy. All right, crazy round on Kodo. All right, it's on you, Cash Kid. Fight back, nigga. Let's go.
Can y'all hear me?
Yes, sir. Yep.
Yes.
All right.
Yes, sir.
I said, oh, how the mighty have fallen. Damn, you got Cash Kid. You must have fucked up. But hey, I got Kodo on my resume. I lucked up. Okay, you rap good with an imaginary elephant. You want a cookie, bitch? If you trying to impress me, go get some pussy, bitch. Stop trying to play me like I'm a rookie, bitch. I don't need your validity. You worry about not losing battles. You need to lose. Yo, virginity, you sitting me? You a 20
year old. Nigga, fuck
boy. You need to lose. Yo, virginity, you sitting me? You a 28-year-old, you a 28-year-old stay-at-home virgin. In the crevices, it was a small leak. Your reputation precedes you, it's all weak. You build up and get broken down, it's not a tall feat. But even if you get broken down, your name lives on. Black Wall Street, bitch, you run into a motivated opera. Catastrophe, one land after the other, and then disaster struck, calamity. Thank you for having me. You beat the best Landini. You beat the best Landini. Battered spine, countdown cold. It's the last of time. You have to bomb. You look measly, and we wonder how you mark land. It's the Nazca lines. I'm spazzing, dog. After all, you did put land under the catacomb, but against me, I'm pretty sure you'll graduate the better shit. I'm talking about you'll be the best you ever were. Punchlines, rapping well, tailored shit. While me, I'll be solely fatigued. This court will not see me. I'm going back live, holding with ease. Yep, I'm going one and done, straight to the league. Stop playing with me. Clip his ass, hit him back.
Okay.
Yeah, nigga, okay. Clip his ass, did him bad. I'm saying, them late nights, birthday prints, Vegeta dad, we keep a mask. He just clap, damn it, man. Boy, you get around for every marble you lost. Man, collar, ambulance. They say you no support game and you hate shit. You like the type to support the Jakes, bitch. They say one be bugged up like Neo in the Matrix. Anunnaki, we want to have one body because they shit is crazy.
That was crazy.
Anunnaki, we wonder how one body could shapeshift. Crazy, big banger. One death was never solved. It's a cliffhanger. Come get mangled. Fear, damn, cuddle. It took three of y'all for one kid. But it ain't gifts in this manger. Boy, you try to run, I'm hitting the faces. Forensics be waiting. You get in the cases. Blinker be tracing. Red dot, headshot. They take you into the station. I kill you and everybody who ride with you. My mental be racing. Because one wasn't enough. It's two-factor authentication. Now back to the life. They take you into the station. I kill you and everybody who ride with you. My mental be racing. Because one wasn't enough. It's two-factor authentication. Now back to the light. Against Op, you lost it, right? You battled a depressed nigga, and somehow you lost your life. Awful fight.
I'm not with you. This dude, this one, you be both lands it was lit to. Got complacent. Then what I put it hit you, catfish. You let another body on cam trick you, propaganda. You listen the whole time and perceive half the message, nasty message. You decrease your stock because your class against you. You are so high on Discord, but the last performance, grass is ever. So how can y'all think one demand? I'm just asking questions. I'm gonna stop gassing because the clock madness. You said you want to kill yourself sometimes. That's not backwards. We all go through trials and tribulations. Just gotta find patterns, but you get online and ask for advice. Then bypass it. You don't think I've tried that? Well, then die passing. If he's gonna flip Koto 20,
let's go.
You don't think I tried that? Well, then die passing. If you was gonna flip Koto 1 into the negative 1, then why ass is flipping shit in all instances? You don't know.
Ooh. Okay,
that was
wild. Let's go.
You can do math. You can rap on these niggas, bro.
Flipping shit in all instances. You don't know who arrived. Your whole gang buckled when you got scrutinized. The difference is my niggas already knew the vibes. You've been depressed for forever, fell in the shoot and died. You one of the best niggas on this app at killing niggas, but can't commit suicide. You should have been at a
what?
You should have been at a funeral. You should have been at a funeral, nigga. You should have been at a funeral, suit and top, instead of landing in purgatory. It's a matter of life and death. So choose inside. Nigga cry, bitches bob. I think it was a bitch who put a curse on you. Probably had the illest vibe, made you feel alive, then left you depressed. The shit was wild, so the reason is Code X. She betrayed every law and had you breaking down for real inside. You know I'm wicked. Chrome is lifting. Me and Op is different. Don't starve, you kill promised land. You really got no heart. You don't even gotta hear the chrome bark. You dead so fast, you got no classes. Karl Marx, llama. You got llama fly. You gon' die. ASAP gonna be traumatized. Your brother's carrying a casket, that's the bottom line. Asking why the one nigga got singled out. He ostracized. If I told you, then you die.
Bro, what the fuck, bro?
That was crazy.
Back to that nigga, bro.
If I told you, then you die, King. I'm about to start a riot. See, one went bad, then everything went wrong. It's a dystopian society. You said hang it up. Bang a tuck. Kareem came to me about this battle. I hated I had to flame this punk. You thought I was the one dimension. Now I'll make you change it up. I'm clean dumping. Be bucking. Reach love it. Beat something. Nah, you get stabbed. Get this one stuck. It means something. God damn. God damn.
Oh
my God.
God damn. Burn the body. Your family don't know who to claim. Your crew get changed. You lost to the animated tune, nigga. And trying to come back with this kid clip like boomerang. That's how I sold no progress.
Oh my fucking God.
That's how I sold no progress. Cool. I've been with you bitches with beer. Cause every time I show up, I get better. Yeah, kid on a tear. Tearing down my accomplishments. I thought it was obvious. Damn near textbook. Cause y'all get a different kid every year. Man, you feel that pressure? I love this space. Cause now you gotta breathe and run your pace. Something lays, a split decision. You go to hell. Judgment day. These bullets, bad advice. Lead, one astray. Hogwarts train. Sometimes to get through, you run in a wall. So after that opposite, they wanna believe in you again. But don't know I was the wrong one to call. Cause bitch, you going to the moon. Fall, monotheistic. Cause one above. Oh, I beat them. I've been leaving. I beat them. I've been leaving.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come on.
I beat them. I've been lethal. You niggas wasn't expecting this either. I pushed one and jammed through the streets. It's my hit single. We gonna target them. This shit I got in my palm.
That's fire.
Uh-huh.
That was fire.
We gonna target them. Go. This shit I got in my palm spitting. I'm finna bomb, nigga. Big red, I'm a dome spinner. Jam diamond chrome lifter plus one. I'm dialing long distance. Stop it, fam. You the one you was rocking. Damn, you went to war with both lands on different terms. Aquaman, the entire style basic. Angle punch complaining. Angle punch complaining. Throw us off with a crane kick. Same shit. Change it. You got lazy. Got your ass kicked. Bang shit. Rearrange it. I'm bad for situations. You ASAP slave. You lost one time and see how massively you hanging. They lost Jerry West at his very best to try to pass the invitation. Jam it on a crazy run that bastards with the stages. You was a star, and they let you go. No contract. I asked you litigation. It's crazy. They traded you for crash considerations. Bang, bitch. Things lift. The doctors found something odd. I will come to your funeral, kill everything moving. All your squad, y'all walking the steps of heaven. Before y'all fall apart, I'll literally have one nation. Under God, you love them folks in your life. You should want better. God special. Eager to your girl, I won't tell her. But I know he frail. Holy grail. Let's see what one treasures. Glock spit. I'm putting you in a box. Bane, open door, opportunity knocks, bitch, I've been a threat. Lifting text, not against you, relinquish flesh. Check trunks and let you tell the story. It's Gilgamesh, I'ma lift my foe. Come to Houston, make your family hit that flow.
That was crazy.
I'ma lift my foe. Come to Houston, make your family hit that flow. Kareem threw me bread for this battle. Your residence, I came to kick in, bro. Soon as I got cold name kid next door, I'll leave you folded, bitch.
That was fire.
I'll leave you folded, bitch. And cast it open, I just pulled the shit. Tell me you got hypothermia. And die for some of the coldest shit. Damon.
That was crazy.
That was actually hella cool. Carolina, nigga.
All right, all right, all right.